new details on Saturday's shooting in the middle of Miami Beach. Police have arrested a man they say opened fire on an occupied taxi cab. 25-year-old Dontavious Johnson faces several felony charges. He lives in Georgia. The shooting happened just before 6 p.m. yesterday at 6th Street and Collins Avenue. Police still believe one person was injured from the gunfire, but they've not been able to identify that victim. Four other people who were questioned after the shooting have all been released.